Hey, Andy here. In this video, I'll show you how to use Equipment Access. First, let's see how this looks from an admin perspective with Maria, our Equipment Manager. To set up Equipment Access, go to your Settings and click on the User Groups page. A user group is a cluster of users with similar characteristics. I'll create one for the students in Videography Year 1. Click on Add User Group, give it a distinctive name, and add a description. Then, enable Equipment Access by clicking on the box. Equipment Access narrows down the items a user can reserve or check out. Therefore, you need to select the item this user can have access to. Gather them by what we call item groups. Click on Add New Item Group. A new page just popped up. Here, you need to group items that share similar qualities or requirements and are meant to be used only by certain users. Give it a distinctive name, Videography Productions Level 1, then sort them out based on your requirement. This powerful filter allows you to go as specific as you need. It works like any other search tool. In Cheqroom, we've considered your inventory system and custom fields. I'll select where the category is cameras, lenses, mics, and hard drives. I'll add another filter rule. I want students in the first year to only access items with a purchase price lower than 5,000. Scroll down. You'll see a preview of all the items included in this group. Click on Add Item Group. Now your changes are saved. You're back on the User Group page. The item group is already selected. You can add more item groups and assign them to this user group if necessary. Finally, click on Create New User Group and voila, you just created a user group with Equipment Access. As you can see, you have 0 users in your user group. To add this user to the user group, go to the User Management page directly from the side navigation bar. To add multiple users at once, select the users you want to add to the user group. It doesn't matter if they have access to the workspace or not. Click on Bulk Actions and select Assign User Group. Select the user group they should be part of, and that's it. Now they are users with access to the equipment you selected. To assign a single user to a user group, hover the user, click on Actions, then click on Assign User Group. Select the user group, and that's it. You can also assign users to user groups on the user profile page. Select the user. In the Info tab, select Assign to a user group. Select the user group. And everything is saved now. Now, let's see Equipment Access from the perspective of a user. Barbara is a first-year student enrolled in videography class. To complete her first video assignment, she uses Cheqroom mobile app to book necessary equipment. She clicks New Reservation, fills in the details, and clicks Add Items. She can view the list of items and kits she has access to use, and see that she can also view restricted items. Barbara tries to override the system and add restricted items to her booking. Barbara, not that fast! If a student tries to add restricted items to a reservation, they'll get a warning, and Cheqroom will remove them. Sometimes you need extra flexibility, so we allow workspace admins to override restrictions on reservations and checkout. That's control. Go test it out yourself.